Here's how I printed Chopper from One Piece. First, I found the file on Thingiverse. I opened the file on Kira. And started printing. Then I removed the supports, and it was finished.